The story of Hikaru no Go begins when Japanese schoolboy Hikaru Shindo, while exploring his grandfather's attic one day, finds an old Go game board. Only he can see the stains of blood on it. He rubs the spots and meets the ghost of Fujiwara no Sai, a former member of the Japanese Imperial Court. Shamed by a dishonorable rival and chased from the Imperial Court in disgrace, Sai once tutored the Emperor of Feudal Japan in the game of Go. He died in shame, and his spirit remains trapped in the Go board. The only way he can escape is by entering Hikaru's consciousness and helping Hikaru become a Go master too. Drawn to the game by Sai's passion for playing, Hikaru soon meets Akira, a young Go genius. Humiliated after an early defeat by Hikaru, who was actually Sai, the one playing Go at the time, Akira makes it his mission not only to re-challenge Hikaru, but to defeat him. The two boys, one who can see Sai and the one who can't, quickly develop a rivalry. Who will outwit who? Elegant, intellectually challenging, a game of wits, wills, and character. Hikaru no Go marks one boy's journey from amateur to pro, from enemy to friend. Hikaru no Go is so much more than just a game. Through manga, magazine, anime, and more.